But why, some say, the moon? Why choose this as our goal? And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? Why, 35 years ago, fly the Atlantic? Why does Rice play Texas? We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone.
Ten, nine, ignition sequence start. Six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower clear.
6.5 down. 5.5 down. 9 forward. Good. 120 feet. 100 feet. 3.5 down. 9 forward. 5%. 185. 75 feet. Guys looking good. Down a half. 6 forward.
60 seconds.
Lights on. 6. Down 2.5. Forward. Forward. That's 40 feet. Down 2.5. Picking up some dust. 30 feet. 2.5 down. Great shadow. 4 forward. 4 forward. Drifting to the right a little. 20, down 1/2.
30 seconds.
Forward. Just. Okay. Contact light. Okay. Engine stop. APA at a descent. Auto descent. Mode control both auto descent. Engine command override off. Engine arm off. 413 is in.
We copy you down, Eagle.
Griffin, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap.